second, Scudero at first. Sandoval lines it to left, and it's going to get by Paul. Off to the races. Abreu scores. Scudero's going to score. And it's 8-3.
And the Giants' first extra base hit of the night. A slicing line drive. And Xavier Paul tried to slide into it, and once it got by him, an easy score for Scudero and Abreu.